The human body is very familiar with the consequences of prednisone because naturally your body makes the equivalent, which is called cortisol. In fact, your body is so knowledgeable about the consequences of too much prednisone that it has an extremely tight system to prevent your adrenal gland from making and secreting too much. Your body knows that if it secretes too much cortisol, this can be bad news. Now I'm going to briefly review some of the important side effects of prednisone. It is a good idea to discuss these and any other potential issues with your doctor when starting prednisone. This will allow you to develop a proactive plan together, which will minimize your overall risk. Increased blood sugar. Prednisone will increase fasting and postprandial blood glucose. So if you have diabetes, your medications may need to be adjusted while you are on prednisone. If you are borderline for diabetes, prednisone may temporarily increase your sugar enough to push you into the diabetic category while you're on the medication. By watching your diet very closely and minimizing sugar and high carbohydrate containing foods, this will help minimize this prednisone side effect. Be sure to discuss with your doctor how to check and manage blood sugar when you start prednisone. Moodiness, irritability, and insomnia. Prednisone affects everyone differently. Some people taking prednisone may experience a change in mood. This can range from feeling irritable and short-tempered, or sad and tearful, to euphoric and energetic. It is best to be prepared that your mood may be affected and discuss with your physician a plan to manage and monitor for this effect. Along the same lines, prednisone may affect your sleep patterns and contribute to insomnia or sleeplessness. If this occurs, it is best to take your dose in the morning to minimize the impact on your nighttime sleep. Osteoporosis and avascular necrosis. Prednisone can impact your bone health. Although this is generally with long-term use, there are some effects in the short term on your bones as well. Steroids can contribute to osteopenia and osteoporosis. Both of these conditions are a decrease in bone mineral density. Low bone mineral density is a risk factor for bone fractures. Osteonecrosis is a rare complication of steroids, where there is an interruption to the blood supply to the bone. Steroids increase the risk of this complication, especially if there is trauma, alcohol use, or if you have certain concurrent hematologic conditions such as sickle cell disease. It is important to discuss with your physician ways to protect your skeleton while on steroids. Medications, exercise, and vitamin D supplementation may be good options for you. Ocular health. Long-term use of prednisone can affect your eyes. It can accelerate or increase the risk of cataracts and glaucoma. If you're going to be on prednisone for more than a few days, discuss with your doctor if a referral to an ophthalmologist or eye doctor in order to monitor for these conditions is appropriate. Infections. Part of why prednisone is so effective in treating inflammation is that it decreases the immune reaction which is causing the problematic inflammation. But the downside to decreasing an immune reaction is an increased susceptibility to infections. This is a dose-related side effect of prednisone, and susceptibility to very serious infections occurs predominantly at high prednisone doses, around 20 milligrams or more daily. Vigilant hand washing and avoiding sick contacts can be helpful to minimize this risk. Discuss with your doctor if other precautions to prevent infections would be appropriate for you while on prednisone. The prednisone dose and duration of treatment are important factors when thinking about these steroid side effects. The higher the steroid dose and the longer the steroid treatment duration, the more we consider these side effects. But remember, your doctor has prescribed prednisone as a treatment for an important reason, and to treat a serious condition. And as with many medications, the risks and benefits need to be carefully weighed and discussed. Although these are common side effects of prednisone, they do not occur in every patient or all of the time.